Hi everyone. I'm just gonna literally do a really quick intro on this video because I wanted to just put some music on and make it nice and relaxing for you all. I hope you've had a good week. I'm currently on Friday of the next week. I'm on Friday the 15th of May. This video is taking me a little while to get up because I wasn't sure if I was gonna like the way I've done this layout enough to put it up for you guys, but I thought nope, I'm gonna stick to it and try and do a weekly spread every single week for the rest of this year, as well as other videos. I've got plenty of other videos planned. I will leave links at the bottom of this video for as much of this stuff as I can. I've got stickers, I've got four box punches. I cannot get my words out today. So yeah, I'm just gonna quit talking, quit rambling, and let you guys sift through the description if you need or want any of the bits that I'm using. Most of it I probably won't be able to link because I got a lot of it from destashes through Facebook pages, but I'll link those Facebook pages because there are always some really, really fun things that people destash, and obviously they will always go to a good home. So yeah, the kit in this video is a destash kit, so I think I showed you right at the very beginning what kit it was, but I'm just gonna leave this video sped up, and if I catch you during the video again, then I'll say hey, but otherwise I will let you guys just watch and listen to the whatever music I decide to put over the top. So enjoy, guys, and thanks very much for watching.
Thank you.
so we're just finishing up this last little bit of the video. I'm just adding a couple of little bit of foil decorative pieces just to match up with the rest of the foil that's on here. I felt like it needed a little bit more foiling. So yeah, I have sped it up as much as I can and as much as this phone software would let me, but eventually I will be getting to editing on a laptop, so hopefully with whatever software I end up getting I can speed it up a bit more to make the videos a little bit less long. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you guys would want a little bit more talking in the videos. With how the weeks are going, there's not much for me to kind of talk about. It's more just seeing how the weeks go, hence doing the rewind spreads at the moment. But it will change by the time things start to get back to normal with the situation that the world is in at the moment. But here is a little wiggle of the spread. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave me any comments for other videos you want to see. Bye, guys.